coded it so that every time you follow, every time you like, and every time you share, the Nether transforms into the overworld 3 blocks at a time. Lava turns into water, netherrack turns into grass, crimson logs turn into oak logs, and crimson leaves turn into oak leaves. I'm gonna go sleep, and I'll see you guys when it's fully transformed.